How to fix infinite loading screen error in Apex Legends. To fix infinite loading screen error in Apex Legends, try these steps. 1. Disconnect your computer from the internet. 2. Reconnect your device to the web quickly. 3. Try playing Apex Legends via the Steam or Origin client. Plan B, try creating. A new account at EA website. Another tip is, remove, using the recommended uninstall tool pro in this video guide, then reinstall Origin and Apex Legends.